nawala effectively yung baby acne rashes niya. Hello guys! Again, welcome to my channel. This is Al. And in today's video, we are going to have another review. Ngayon, pag-decide ko na gumawa ng review, how to prevent baby eczema, baby rashes, baby acne sa balat ni baby. This is just based on my personal experience on my baby. But before we start, if hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, please subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss any of my reviews. Before we go to our product review, so ano nga ba yung mga lumilitaw sa balat ni baby? So, minsan merong eczema or baby acne, ganyan, or rashes. Eczema is a condition and baby acne is just normal. Pagdating sa eczema, yung skin ni baby ay irritated, dry, itchy, bumpy, ayan, mga ganyan. Merong mga iba't ibang types ng eczema. But, the most common is the atopic dermatitis. Baby acne naman, on the other hand, develops on newborn skin and can occur anywhere sa face ni baby. But just to let you know, ito ay very common and it is just temporary. So temporary lang to, you don't need to worry about this one. But there's a little thing that you can do to prevent the baby acne and the baby eczema without scarring. So ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon ay how can we prevent baby acne and a baby eczema. Hindi natin din alam kung ano yung exact cause ng eczema or yung baby acne or rashes. It is mainly an allergic reaction on the baby's skin galing sa environment, the baby products, baby shampoo, cleanser, ganyan. Even the cleanest baby pwede magkaroon ng eczema. Kahit anong environment pa ang meron ka, minsan magkakaroon at magkakaroon din si baby ng ganon. Depende sa mga ginagamit niya, kung ano na siya, 6 months and above, depende sa kinakain niya, ganon. Yung mga cleansing products na ginagamit natin for our baby, so kailangan talaga tinitignan natin yung ingredients niya. Yung fragrance lang niya, nakaka-irritate na yon. Depending kung very sensitive yung skin ni baby. Just like my baby, super sensitive ng skin niya. Ang ginawa ko, talaga naghanap ako ng product na talagang kiyang niya, talagang mawawala or ma-prevent na magkaroon siya ng rashes sa face, acne sa face, eczema sa face. Eczema symptoms can improve and even disappear. This, however, doesn't cure the eczema itself. So, ang kailangan lang natin gawin is to prevent it. Ito talagang product na to ay nakatulong sa skin ng aking baby. Nawala effectively yung baby acne, baby rashes niya. Mustela! Ayan. So, guys, ito yung ginamit ko kay baby, Mustela Cleansing Gel. So, Mustela is specially designed formula and it's very safe. Even if kakapanganak lang ni baby, super safe ito. It can prevent the eczema from further flaring up. It can prevent any rashes. Nagpo-provide ito ng instant relief sa mga babies, like my baby. It contains 98% natural origin of ingredients. And yung active ingredient niya, it comes from the organic sunflower. It's really effective for me. Right after maligo ni baby, right after kung in-apply itong gel na to, ina-apply ko din siya ng Stellatopia Mustela Emollient Cream. So, this is just a tester. Meron talaga siyang cream pero naubos na. Hindi ko na pinapagamit kay baby to ngayon since 5 months or magsi-6 months na siya. And wala na rin yung mga rashes sa face niya. So, ito na lang yung ginagamit ko. Ito, consistent to everyday. Hindi ko nilalagyan ng mga any harsh baby products yung baby ko. Dati kasi, gumagamit ako ng mga baby products na shampoo na siya and baby wash na siya. Nagkaroon pa rin siya ng rashes. So, right now, we are just using this one, consistent yon. And yung sa katawan naman niya, yon, gumagamit kami ng mga baby products na head to toe. Sa face niya, ito lang talaga ang ginagamit namin. Before, nung merong mga baby acne and dermatitis or eczema si baby ko, gumagamit ako ng emollient cream. So, this is just a tester, okay? Pwede kang bumili ng malaki nito. Graduate na si baby ko dito. Pwede mo siyang i-apply sa red patches or itchy part baby acne ni skin ni baby. After few days, mawawala siya. So, consistent lang yon for about 1 month up until maging 3 months siya, ganun. And then after nun, yun, kinonsistent ko lang siyang ganito. Super effective siya, proven. tried and tested ko na. As in, so ito yung consistency ng product. So it's a gel. Gel siya. Ayan. Pag nilagay mo siya sa balat, super nag-glide, nagsislide siya. And then, kapag hinugasan mo kasi siya, super soft niya sa balat ni baby. Ang dami kayo nagtatanong, ano yung product na ginagamit ni baby? Super glass skin ng baby mo, ganyan. So, guys, yes, ito lang ang ginagamit ko sa skin niya. As in, ito lang. Nirecommend ko na rin to sa mga ibang nagtatanong sa akin. And effective nga siya. You can try this one kung super sensitive ng skin ng baby mo or mayroon siyang baby acne, baby rashes, or eczema sa balat niya. It's very organic. It's very natural. Ang ingredients niya, very natural. You don't have to worry. There's no harsh chemicals on this product. Even yung scent niya, wala siyang scent. And that's it for my review for today. I hope that you liked this video and I hope na nakatulong ako ulit sa pagpili ng baby products for your baby. I assure you na this is very safe. Tried and tested ko na to. Since 1 month ang aking baby, ito na yung ginagamit naming cleansing gel for her face. Tried and tested ko na rin to. Promise. Swear. So, if you have any questions, you can comment down below. I can share my baby's essentials on how to prevent this one, on how to use this one. So, name it all. You can comment down below. So if you like this video, don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell below this video so that you won't miss any of my reviews. I will see you in our next video.